Daily News Athlete of the Week, Colby Caldwell. Colby, another good district win for you tonight. This team is really starting to kind of find its stride. Talk about the turnaround from December and how you guys are gaining confidence as you're going now through the heart of your district schedule.
Oh, yeah. We thought we had a hard first couple weeks of December. We were trying to find each other, see who could play, who can really contribute. And now we're back in January in the district play, so we find out we're getting, starting to come as more as a team and working hard together. And so we're getting things done.
Coach has kind of said you guys have made adjustments on both ends. Defensively, you're going to a zone a lot more. Offensively, you're really turning into a half-court team. What's that adjustment been like, and how much fun is it now that you guys are starting to see success on both sides?
Oh, it's a lot of fun. We started off man on defense, and we saw that our personnel was having our length, and that was our strength, so we had to use it going 1-3-1.
How do you like being a point guard at 6'4"? It seems like you're able to kind of really exploit some things.
It's great. It's like being 6'4", it helps me out a lot, getting my shot off quicker and getting my teammates open.
I mean, you've had two big games now back-to-back here in district. Do you feel your confidence being able to grow on the offensive end with games like this and start to kind of really step up and be a big factor offensively?
Yes, sir. Coach wanted me to be a leader on the offensive and defensive side of the ball. And so I'm trying to do what I can to get my team back to state.
Coach said he kind of had to talk to you, tell you, hey, look, Jared needs some help. Do you feel like you've answered that challenge?
Yes, sir.
How so?
I think that I'm getting shots for him, not only for me, but for him too, get him easy shots, because every team we're going to play, they're going to chase him and Tracy Hampton. So I'm getting in the lane and kicking it out so he can knock it down.